like this? That is the question, the answer is a sliced wrist. I see the knife's tip penetrate my skin. No forgiveness for my sins, I'm sinking quicker as I drink. Drinking liquor as I think, vivid pictures come to mind of my past. I should have never let that chick into my life. Am I living just to die? My heart's committing suicide. What I've witnessed with my eyes makes me wish that I was blind. I can't take this, reality is killing me inside. Fuck, I hate this, I'm under pain by sniffing all these lines. You see, I've always had these problems ever since an early age, and nothing seems to stop them. I really need to learn to change. My bed's an early grave and I can't wake up. My heart doesn't beat, and you wonder why I hate love and why I take drugs. It's because in my life every fucking day sucks. I've seen shit through my eyes. I have an alcoholic father who is killing himself, drowns his pain in a bottle that is killing his health. And my mum has hep C, she's dying slowly. This is why I'm empty and the reason I get no sleep. I have two older brothers who are both schizophrenic. Too many bongs sent both of their minds into panic. My brother Jesse once put a gun to my chest. So don't tell me that marijuana doesn't fuck with your head. My sister once was in love with the meth until she overdosed, and I pray that she never does it again. And what about my little brother, my best friend? He looked at me for directions and I sent him to a dead end. I used to pack his cones when he was 12, so I didn't have to be alone and smoke by myself. Now he's skitting as well. Fuck, what have I done? I've just added another chapter to this story of drugs. This story is fucked and I haven't even finished. I'm just scratching the surface on emotions that are hidden, and I find it hard to write sometimes. I'm sick of saying the same shit when I try to describe my life. It's time I tried, fuck, to be a better person. I'm tired of lies and hiding behind the curtains. I need to find the light of day. I know that it's hard, but I have to find a way. Fuck it, cause if I don't, then the fucking lights will fade, and I'll be trapped in this darkness inside this rage. My mind's insane, I'm on the edge of insanity. And if I ever fell, would anybody remember me? Is this how I'm meant to be? Is this my chosen path? Cutting my veins open with the pieces of my broken heart. I know it's hard, it wasn't meant to be easy. Like trying to figure out the answer to why does she leave me. Fuck it, I'm out, I've only got one more thing to say. Life is a living hell, but death won't extinguish the flames. Life is a living hell, but death won't extinguish the flames.